The accurate name for the Civil War is the Democrat Party insurrection against the United States government. That's what it was. The Democrats lost the election, Lincoln won the election, and they started the Civil War. That was an insurrection. The Democrats are insurrectionists. And you know what?